You guys, I just remember I'm back with another YouTube video for you guys. This is me reacting to Rod Wave alone. Let's get into it. I live for Rod Wave. I think his music is very relatable. I can tell that he speaks really true facts into his songs, but he speaks pain in his songs, and that's why a lot of artists and a lot of people like him, because he's very real with his music. He's very authentic. He's not fabricated, you know, when he does things or say things and not live for it. And he's fine. Let's get into it. That's happy in the morning, let's say. She cute though. Who's this girl? So we made it 42 seconds to the music video. I do like this. This is something like really emotionally like there. And I live for this because this happens every day. Everywhere, every place, you know, somebody coming out somewhere get shot, you bitch, now y'all running, now you're alone, now you alone because you just lost your buddy, like your friend, bitch, that you just seen like 20 minutes ago, or an hour ago, or a minute ago, or a day ago, or a second ago. But this is, yeah, this is one of them songs that will make you cry. So, yeah. I live for it. I live for the video. The video is very heartfelt, and I live. That's so true. Damn, not she got a nice name. Oh, wow. Why would you do this, bitch? Why? Ooh. Oh my God, right away, bitch. Rod Wave. Wow. Bitch, I'm about to cry, bitch. Oh, girl. Rod Wave, you did not have to do this video like that. You did not have to put your heart into this fucking video on this song. This is so good. All his music is good, bitch. This song? This need a Grammy. Bitch, I'm gonna fuck with y'all say. This song alone needs a Grammy. I'm so sorry. Even though it was 3 minutes and 9 seconds, it was good as fuck for 3 minutes and 9 seconds for the song. And he gave visuals to the video. And that's crazy because they happen every day. People argue with each other. People fight with each other. People say, I hate you. I wish you do this and do that. And then the moment that they leave, now everybody crying. Like, then you're gonna be wishing that you never said what you said. I did it before too, girl. I saw told the girls, bitch, fuck you. You can go to hell, you know, but I'm wishing nothing bad on nobody, and nobody should wish bad on nothing. Nobody, because when karma's a bitch, and it will come back. And when it do come back, you're going to be alone. But I live for this video. I live for the visuals. I live for everything. I live for the bitch, the acting. He did his motherfucking thing. Bitch, I felt like I was on Power, bitch. So, yes. Like, comment, subscribe to the video. Give it a big pat, thumbs up. And this is my reaction to Rod Wave alone. I give this a 10 out of fucking 10. A million out of 10, bitch. Fucking 10 out of 10.